impossible to break. It is bombing the nation that has no shield of protection. It's forcing the people down that used to be impossible to drown. It is running a country that has no future. It is helpless, selfish to think that putting up these walls will make us stronger in the end.
Thank you.